singing thing that happens with the bells, and they take these wooden dowels, and as you saw, they're kind of rubbing them around the edge, and the bell begins to sing. They call it to sing. So it's just a really ethereal. Stasis is a very ethereal piece of music, and you know, his music is unearthly. It's been claimed as having this kind of unearthly beauty to it. It makes listeners want to close their eyes and transcend into a cloud of music. We thought that'd be an appropriate opening for our space-themed concert tonight. It's not a holiday concert, it's a space-themed concert. Stars, space, and planets. The next piece I came across, J.S. Bach, a Baroque composer. Planets, Stars, and Heirs of Space, all pieces. The original title was Gesten ihr hohen Düfte, it's a Bach cantata, so it's a chorale, and a composer in the 30s translated it. It's his own translation into Planets, Stars, and Heirs of Space. And we follow that piece with a wonderful French piece, Calme de Nuit, by Saint-Saëns, and Saint-Saëns is a French composer. This piece is really taken to our vocal ensemble. Saint-Saëns's music is one of quite, it has lots of beauty to it. It's very precise music, very formal, has lots of perfection. But this creates a framework for some really great emotional depths. The translation reads, stillness of the night, cool of the evening, vast shimmering of the spheres, great silence of the black vaults, deep thinkers delight in you. The bright sun, merriment, and noise amuse the more frivolous. Only the poet is possessed by the love of quiet things. And it was interesting when singing it, Juan Carlos mentioned something because in rehearsals we thought, you know, after the tragedy in Paris, what this meant to us. And you mentioned something about quiet. Were we gonna, do you mind sharing that? Yeah. Here, share it with us.
I just mentioned how, like, on the news reports, one of the main things people mentioned was how quiet Paris was that night. Usually people are out till all hours of the evening, but that night after the attack, it was eerily quiet.
And so when we sing Calme de Nuit, the vocal ensemble made a decision to dedicate that piece to all the victims and families.
Thank you.
lots of beautiful music tonight. Isn't that glorious? The next couple of pieces, Sing Me to Heaven, yet another space-themed piece. This Sing Me to Heaven is written by an American composer, Daniel Gothrop, and born and raised in Virginia. And he has captured the hearts of many singers and listeners with his music, especially this piece, Sing Me to Heaven. The text was written by his wife, and it's speaking about his expression of his belief of music. What it means to him. The text is quite powerful. It reads, "In my heart's sequestered chambers, my truths stripped of poet's gloss, words alone are vain and vacant, and my heart is mute. In response to aching silence, memory summons half-heard voices, and my soul finds primal eloquence and wraps me in a song. If you would comfort me, sing me a lullaby. If you would win my heart, sing me a love song. If you would mourn me and bring me to God, sing me a requiem, sing me to heaven. Touch in me all love and passion, pain and pleasure. Touch in me grief and comfort, love and passion, pain and pleasure. Sing me a lullaby, a love song, a requiem. Love me, comfort me, bring me to God. Sing me a love song, sing me to heaven." We follow this with a different type of piece called Jewel of the Night. It's actually a premiere for us. This Canadian astronaut, Chris Hadfield. It's not of that tune, though. It's a different tune, quite different. Canadian astronaut, Chris Hadfield. He was a musician and astronaut, and he wrote and recorded the first original song for the International Space Station. It was a folk tune about space exploration, the Christmas season, and goodwill to people on and off Earth. So we felt this was a great opportunity for us to write a new arrangement. So what we did is we did a transcription, or Heather did actually, our accompanist Heather Rosa, everyone on piano. Heather Rosa, yep, big round of applause, Heather Rosa. It's like I'm at a jazz concert. So Heather transcribed the music. So she listened to the recording and then made a score out of it. Because there's no score for it. And then she did an SATB arrangement for soprano, alto, tenor, bass. So it's a new piece that we'll sing and the premiere tonight. That's Heather's arrangement, so it'll be quite fun. And then we continue on, right, with Convitur Aves Sidereum by Michael Praetorius. And Praetorius was a famous composer known to British music lovers through his hymn arrangements, such as Lo, How Rose, Erbunen. This Conditur, which translates Creator of the Stars of Night, it's an anonymous text setting. The text, though, is known to come from the 7th century and is used generally at Vespers during Advent. So, here's our next set.
My heart's sequestered chamber.
This next is the Konditor piece, and we followed up with City Called Heaven. This is a wonderful piece by Josephine Linitz, and she's an elementary school teacher from Chicago. She wrote this really beautiful piece. It's an arrangement of a sorrow song performed in the style of what was called surge singing. It's become a very favorite piece of many choirs across America.
Thank you. sometimes I just don't know which way to turn. Oh, I've heard of a city, called Heaven, and I'm trying.
Generals and emperors have spilled rivers of blood to become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot. Our imagined self-importance is challenged by this point of pale blue dot. This text is super powerful, and this London-based composer set this text to music. It's quite powerful and beautiful. We pair this with in a related key with Fly Me to the Moon, that most famous Bart Howard tune that was made famous also by singers such as Frank Sinatra, who in his 1964 version, his music was closely associated with the Apollo missions to the moon. And we close tonight with an original composition of mine that I wrote 5 years ago for my women's choir, for DJ and women's choir called Ether. And an electronic artist friend and I got together and we were wondering about how we could collectively and collaboratively write this piece, and we started coming up with some ideas. And so I decided to turn towards the space and turn towards the sky, and came up with the idea to do some research on the perspectives, the experiences of astronauts in space and the words they use to describe the sun. So I did some research and pulled those words together. So words such as shining, paving, lightning, shadowing, radiating, stretching, glowing, clearing, exchanging, coloring, building, curving, deflecting. I could go on, right? All these words. And it's quite interesting that an astronaut experiences 16 sunsets and 16 sunrises for every one day. So we use this text as the framework for final piece, Ether, and we've got some speakers here. You can't see them, and she's not here, the DJ's not here, but we have her recording, and so I voiced it for mixed ensemble, so we'll do the sort of premiere of its arrangement here tonight as well. So thank you so much for coming. This is a great opportunity for us to put on display our learning in action, and it's a culmination of our work throughout the semester. We have the small ensemble, Vocal E, if you'll raise your hand, they're all kind of mixed in there. That's the audition group of about 20 singers. And then the rest of the college choir, if you raise your hand, these are our wonderful choral singers who get together for a 4-hour and 15-minute rehearsal every Tuesday night from 6:30 to 10:45. Yeah, it's quite a stretch. So it's a good time. We sing all types of music, and we learn how to become good choral singers. And some of us are readers, some of us are non-readers, some of us are theater people, some of us are community members. But regardless, we gather in community together to create music and learn together and share in time. So thank you for coming. We hope you enjoyed your time with us, and please see us afterwards. And if you know of somebody that would like to sing in our ensembles, please send them our way.